It's one way of getting hits, though, I'll tell you.
Yeah, well, you know, there's a couple good ones on here, too. This is a cutout. It's got a little hole there. But it's actually in pretty good shape. It actually sounds pretty good and looks pretty good. But it's got the kind of a neat-looking label, I think.
Yeah, Laurie Records.
So.
Real good.
Yeah. So it's got a little bit of soap, the Jarmel's. Jarmel's, I guess.
Jarmel's.
Jarmel's, thank you. That's always a
one. When you dance, hold me tight.
How They Want You, the Passions. Hush-a-bye,
hush-a-bye.
In the Still
Show-do-do. I'm singing a song as you go along.
Dion and the Belmonts.
I'm sure everybody recognizes it.
Where or When, Dion and the Belmonts. Got a couple of Dion and the Belmonts.
Pennies from Heaven, the Skyline. I don't remember that one. Oh, it wasn't that big.
Over the Rainbow, the Dimensions.
No, not,
I Remember
no,
Five Discs.
I Remember
Discs.
The Five Discs. Oh, yeah.
Just to Be With You, the Passions, and Since I Don't Have You, the Skyliners.
All right. Looking good. The whole like, punched through the paper there, too. And that thing is in mint condition. Why does somebody want that?
The Greatest Golden Goodies, and it was written a little article here, written about all the different artists by Billboard Music Week, Ren Grabbit.
Yeah, who knows from back then. Ain't got any kind of date on that?
Nope, I don't see any date anywhere.
But it's original Laura Records.
It can also be played on mono equipment, so obviously it's in
it's
the 60s.
Older. 60s, yeah. I'll tell you what you want to do is you want to play the classic song in the Still of the Night, the Five Satins.
All right.
You
know, the Still of the Night.
Because you recognize that. Show do, show be do, yeah. You're too old to remember that shit.
I know, but I've been hanging around you too long.
You got it. There you are.
I'll open the crack for you this time.
Okay. Well, get your finger
out. There you go. In the Still of the Night. Show do, show be do.
No.